inside myself, I feel I'm thrown into a fight. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide, nothing's right.
No holds barred, you know that. When two superstars agree to a match like this, they must be ready to tear each other apart limb by limb.
That's right, Michael. This is one of the most dangerous matches you can have here in WWE. The damage goes way beyond typical scrapes and bruises. This could have some serious long-term ramifications.
Firm control.
Oh, foot meet face. Ouch, Connor.
Oh no, I think we're gonna see.
The electric chair. Nope, rolling elbow right on the mark.
This one is headed outside, guys. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Look at this, just unloading.
And will this be enough?
She's still as determined as ever.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Nasty kick.
Now this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should be carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
Quite an effective counter.
She's trying to fight back in this one.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. Momentum has shifted to her corner.
Yeah, she just seems unstoppable at this point.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Big form.
Wind him up, boom! Knock him down, ouch! Countered it just in time!
Endless kicks to the gut.
Byron, I'll explain to you what that feels like.
Getting back into the ring.
Oh!
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
She saw that one coming.
To the back of the neck. Scottish sickle.
Snap suplex.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Uses the edge of the knee. Oh, wrist clutch. Into an arm breaker.
Nasty.
Continually punishing, man. Ooh, stinging kick. She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Shoulder to the punch.
What a
the barricade.
Looking for something here. Wait a minute. Hoists it up.
Heads first across the barricade. She's rummaging around under the ring here.
A hockey stick is definitely one of the more creative things you'll find underneath the WWE ring.
She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, man.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Throws her back in from ringside.
Sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
You can sense what her intentions are here. This got flush. That can certainly do it.
Yeah, I'm feeling strong.